Okay, baby, so this is a channeled message, a prayer I picked up, and it's from this Sagittarius male. He's a young man, and he wants to come in with an offer of marriage for his woman, okay? He wants to put a ring on that thing, okay? And you know, why does he want to put a ring on that thing? Because you know, she looking good and she independent. She knows she's, you know, getting that money. I mean, it's not just money, baby, but it's just overall, you know, he's been in love with her for a very long time. So yes, baby, he's very much in love with her. So, baby, I think you're in love with an earth sign, okay? Probably like a Virgo or, yeah, definitely earth sign, because the person gives me very earth vibes, baby. So, what's going on with this energy here? Okay, so you've been reading her tarot cards a lot, okay? Now, baby, I don't read tarot anymore because Jesus told me to not do that, okay? When he tells me it's safe to do, maybe I'll do it, but no, right now I ain't up to that. But you've probably seen, like, for example, the Queen of Pentacles, okay? I think what you're doing is you're pulling cards. You want to see what she's up to in her life, okay? So that's what you want to do, okay? Because you're worried about her. You're constantly thinking about her, okay? So, and you ask in the cards if it's a good idea to come in, okay? And I think you're praying on it too. So what I'm gonna tell you, baby, to do with the situation, well, I mean, you asking me, right? Like, I want to come in with an offer of love. Like, is it a good idea right now? Baby, I think it would be a fine idea. I think this woman would accept you. However, this woman, she's gonna have like, she has like, don't take this in the wrong way, but baby, she's very careful. Like, not you, okay, baby. This has nothing to do with you, like on your end. It's just, baby, this woman is psychic, okay? She'd probably be like, she's a witch, okay? She's into some strong ass magic, okay? And she's into some strong dark magic, okay? Not in a way to where it's hurtful, baby, but she's in the same, you know what I mean? Like, she's into that stuff, okay? But understand it's for her own protection. That's the stuff I do, baby. Like, you know, people, we have to use dark magic to protect ourselves. But baby, the thing is with this lady is she's serious business, baby, okay? So when you come in and you say, baby, I want to marry you, okay? Understand she has conditions, okay? Because let me tell you, she's a busy woman. Here's the thing you have to have, okay? Like, this woman, she's gonna expect things out of you, okay? And you're gonna think that she's coming off as controlling, like rude, or like some form of crap that you might be assuming. But no, she's not, baby. She's just trying to help you. So she's gonna come in and she say, okay, I'll accept your marriage, baby. But she don't like your friends, baby, okay? And it's not because she's being petty, okay? I think you think she's just being petty, but she's really not, okay? It's just this woman's very strong. She's psychically gifted, baby. So you have to understand that when you're psychically gifted, you see certain things that you don't want to see, baby. So understand that this woman, she's gonna come with some things that are gonna require of you to let go in order for you to continue your love relationship with this woman, okay? And that's just the way it is. And it's not because she hates your friend. She don't, baby. It's just she th see things through your friends and the people around you. And she's not doing it to hurt you, baby. I know you think, oh, she just like don't like people. She's not a people. No, baby. She sees through people, okay? So that's just a quick video, baby. Maybe I'll make a part two. But yeah, baby, understand that when you do come in with an offer of love, she's gonna have high expectations, okay? And you know, don't take that personal.